Well, it was a big night for Stargazers. Maybe you saw it. A blood red full moon that's now winding down. The moon turned red during a full lunar eclipse visible here in San Diego County as the moon passed through the Earth's shadow. The lunar eclipse started around 8:30 as the sun, moon, and Earth all aligned. It was expected to last about an hour and a half. And for those who missed it, NASA also had a live stream, which you can check out on our website at fox5sandiego.com. Just click the scene on tab.